Hi, this is Anne with Graphic Design How To, and today I'm going to go over some reasons why your width tool is not working. So let's grab the brush tool, which is B on the keyboard, and I'm just going to draw a little line right here. And right now I have this set to a calligraphic brush, which all these across the top here are calligraphic brushes. So if I hit Shift W, which is my width tool, I'm going to get the little no, you cannot change this icon. So if I switch this here to the basic brush and then hit Shift W, I can change the width on this. If you're using the pencil tool, you can always use the width tool on that. But when you're using brushes, it really does matter what kind of brush you're using to be able to use the width tool. We've got five different types of brushes. We've got calligraphic, scatter, art, bristle, and pattern. And the trick is that some of the brushes the width tool will work with, and then some of the brushes it won't. And now I'm going to quickly run through all the different types of brushes and put them on here. So we'll have a little key at the end and you'll be able to see which ones work and which ones don't. So first I'll use a calligraphic brush, one of these scatter brushes. I'll try our basic brush. We'll try an art brush, the bristle brush, and a pattern brush. Okay, and now we can test these. I'm gonna select this top one, hit Shift W, which is just your basic brush, will work with the width tool. And I'm just going to speed up the video for this part so you don't have to really sit through it. So I'm gonna put a little guide right over here. Okay, so here are all the types of brushes and the pencil tool. And the green check marks mean that the width tool will work with that brush, and the red X's mean that it won't. So if you can change your brush to one of the green types, then you'll be good to go. All right, so I hope that's helpful. If you like this video, please click on the like button, and I'll see you next week for another graphic design tutorial. Thank you.